Now I would like to ask His Excellency Ambassador Mr. Jozef Trofenik, Ambassador of the Republic of Slovenia to India, to say a few words. Thank you.
Namaskar. We come to West Bengal, to Kolkata, with our actor, player, at the 28th of celebration, at the eve of the celebration of the 28th anniversary of Slovenian independence. So, 28 ago, Slovenia became independent, and this event tonight is second performance of the Slovenian culture in Kolkata and in West Bengal. I know that it's a little bit unknown instrument, but the cultural exchange is, I feel so, is about to exchange, to know new things, and such maybe for some of you will be this evening. So I'm grateful to you that come and dedicate this evening to Slovenian culture and to Slovenia as such. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Surprised that people come to hear something that is very new here, and for me it's also a very big thing that I can represent this instrument, I think, first time here. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I play 30 years. I made 33 albums, and this is my very famous instrument at my home and my popular music, and I'm very happy that I can play today here. Thank you.